Next is our Christmas pageant. Again, it's different than it has been in the past. We changed things up a bit. And what I want you to do is I want you to listen very closely when Bradley speaks. He's the narrator of the entire pageant, and it's a poem. Every scene is a poem. So he will be speaking what the kids are acting. And I think that you'll be really, really touched by this pageant. So without further ado, I'm going to invite the kids up to sing their first hymn, Silent Night.
Thank you. quieter than normal. They often were noisy and never took long. They always were eating, or else they were sleeping. The stable required continuous sweeping. But on Christmas night, they were stranger than all at the sight of babe and all that they saw. As if they were aware that God had just touched them, had fed and watered and carefully brushed them. They might believe that God had been able to work a miracle there at the stable.
Thank you.
Shepherds, I told you, were scared and stunned. Too much hard work or too much not sung. That's what they thought, that's how they explained. Perplexed and afraid, they loudly complained. But the angels saw and calmed them, and they believed. They rejoiced when they knew, and they were quite relieved. They went to the stable and worshipped the Lord. Then they left and began to spread the good word. unto me, all you who labor, and I'll give you rest forever to savor.
And our narrator, Bradley.
the creator, the producer, the singer, and the other star of the show. And it so makes me wonder, these keep getting better and better each and every year. Heaven help us, what are you going to do next year? Jesus Christ. Amen. Amen. Amen.